Yeah.
Sir, I just picked up the birthday cake for Dan's surprise party tonight.
Great, let's have a look.
Okay, sir. But hold on to your hat. I had it made at one of those X-rated bakeries.
Is that?
Strawberry cream, yes, sir. You think Dan will like it?
I think he'll marry it.
Harry!
Gotta go!
Dan. I'm having a surprise birthday party for you tonight.
Surprise party for me? Harry, no one has ever done anything like that for me before in my life. No one has ever cared that much. Maybe some other time.
Dan, I went out on a limb for you on this one.
What about my date?
Bring her along.
But she only eats health food.
We'll have hay.
We've got hay!
Cake?
Better than nothing. Come on, I'll buy you a drink.
Well, Judge Stone, I can't quite believe it, but you do seem to successfully have explained everything.
And it's all true. Every word of it. Mrs. Lund, I want you to know that for Leon's sake, I have taken great pains to make sure that this home is of the strictest moral character.
Jake,